peace, the ideal utopia. Once a country so peaceful and prosperous, a country where children were as free as the wind, a country where harmony blew through the hearts of all men. Ys, a kingdom ruled by the wisdom and charity of its six powerful priests, an empire watched over and blessed by the enchanting aura of its two beautiful goddesses. Ys, the seemingly tranquil paradise, suddenly pulled from the height of its civilization to the empty abyss of infinite isolation. How could such a land of promise simply vanish from the face of the planet? How could such prosperity be forgotten? The legend has been silenced for over 700 years. And now, the mystery unfolds.